12 off of one foot. Let me come off.
Thank you. Thank you. Here we go! Try to walk the track. Hamburgers, popcorn, we got some sodas, pretzels and cheese, and we got some water and candy over there, guys.
Third out, first and a half.
Get in there!
play, both in Dallas. Offsides will be defined. Personal foul. Hit 15 yards from the previous spot. Perfect. Hey, that way though.
Thank you. Go, 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 go Thank you. Thank you.
He switches it offside, number 47, 5-yard penalty, and the first down, Benedictine.
Sometimes you just feel tired. You feel weak. You feel weak. You feel like you want to just give up. But you got something to do. Something like this one. Just pull that value and get that motivation to make it. And now you get rid of it. I'm ready to just walk past the train.
So I go last. I'll spill these wax balls. You spill them to the day that I drop. You'll never say that I'm not killing you. Cause when I am not dead, I'm gonna stop.
Look, if you had one shot or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted,
thank you.
you guys. Concessions are still open. We have hot dogs, cheeseburgers, we got some pretzels, some candy, sodas, and water. Awesome. This is the dance team coached by Riley Jefferson.
Miss Worldwide, let's celebrate. Yeah.
Yes, in the east side of the LBC, got a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G's. A car full of girls ain't gonna need to tweak. All these search numbers up 213.
Magic Sunday. Thank you. least with the shortest belt trailer that I've got, I know for sure.
94, 94!
How short, how tall is it?
Okay. Do it again, D! Do it again!
Yeah. It's good enough. I mean, it's going to take you a little bit longer.
Go defense!
The conveyor's ready, except there was one problem. It keeps settling down. There's some bypass valve that got fixed. It. Once you raise it up, it settles too quick.
Yeah. It might be ready tomorrow. I'm over here in Maryville. John playing Benedictine, so I went to his game. So. But yeah, I'll check on that. My oldest boy, yeah. It's a JV game, but he's played quite a bit, pretty much about all the defensive series. So. Yep. Yeah, it's good. It's good. Yep. All right. Yeah, but that is very possible. That thing is ready, so that's good. Yeah, for sure. Yep. And I actually got a couple of loads of gypsum out there too. So if you wanted to blend it as you're loading it into your belt trailer, then it'd be really nice to blend it with one load. All right. All right, we'll touch base in the morning. Hello?
Thank you. The third quarter, the concession stands were closing, but maybe last minute snacks.
Chad Falstar. And Missouri Valley, number 79. Dr. R. Penley. You pick 13. We have defensive pass interference. Be 15 yards, previous spot, first down. We have defensive offside, number 21, 5 yard penalty, repeat, fourth down.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Just a small town girl, living in the world you love. It took a midnight train to let me go. Just a simple, only reasons of the truth. It took a midnight train to let me go.
Get in there!
block in the back, and it goes out. First down, Missouri Valley.
Go! 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 Hey, Vikings fans, don't forget that this weekend is homecoming. Neon team. Really bright colors. The football team will play Missouri Baptist at 2. And men's and women's soccer play William Penn at 6 and 8. Go Vikings.
We get 8 on the play clock, pushing 48. Time out, Benedictine.
Thank you.
Well, Benedictine.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that after today's game, you please stay off the field and meet players and coaches in the plaza areas at Bernie C. Ashford Stadium or around the Burns Athletic Complex and Walker C. Fletcher Center parking lots. We thank you.